129. Hi guys! So it's pool cleaning day. I started off removing the baby frogs, then poured out the tadpoles. I rinsed everything down and gave it a good scrub. I added some fresh water and a chlorinator, and then I added lots of rocks and some new ones. Then I added everything back into the clean pool. I then poured all the wee tadpoles through the sieve. I know you guys love this so much. There's less tadpoles, but their speckles are beautiful. I then swooshed them into the pool.